Hello, my name is NMB, and today I would like to present you an idea how to internationalize web apps. So what I would like to do is to create a list with three elements, and it's over, under, and Duke. So this should be under. So and the idea is that this over and under has to be replaced with German words, and the Duke or Duker should not be internationalized. So we have to find a way how to mark the elements. And there is a standard way or which we could use whatever attributes we like. So for instance, internationalization. But there is a way to use a prefix data, and this is called data attributes, and this is a standard way how to extend elements with additional attributes. So I will use that, data i18n. And doesn't have to be the i18n. The only standard thing is the prefix data. Okay, so now I will have to find this element. So and how to do that? With document query selector all, and I would like to find attributes or elements with an attribute with the content i18n, and these are all elements. So now take a look on that. Console log elements. So and now I should see two elements. So the first one, so this is the first one and the second one. So we have the two attributes. There is no third attribute because it was not marked. Okay, so and now what I would like to do is to create a function, replace text, and what I would like to pass is the element. And what happens here is I would like to have the inner text first of the element, and this is going to be my key. Now I have the key, and now I will have to resolve the key somehow. And what I could do is to have the translation, like just for fun, do German key. So, and of course, I will have to call the function elements for each. L replace text L, and it already works. But of course, we would like to resolve the value somehow, and usually you would use a configuration file for that. And now let's see here, German config equals, and now create a JavaScript object with what was it? Under is unter, and over is über, but über, I don't think it has to be internationalized, but just in case. So we have under and over. So, and what I could do now, I can say, okay, what I would like to do is to have the German config with the key and if it's not available, then I would like to have the key. So, and with that, you can see über, unter, und Duke. So it seems to work. And if I do something strange, let's say strange, then I should get strange back. So this works fairly well if your markup is clean. And of course, if you have no control over markup, we have several thousand elements, it could be not that performant. But usually in my projects, performance is good enough. So thank you for watching. See you at upcoming workshops, ax.com, ax.io, or axtv. So thank you and bye.